San Francisco, sprawling, picturesque, dynamic. Eighth largest cosmopolitan city in the United States. Like every big city, it has its share of crime and violence.
God! Don't let him kill me!
You want the car right now!
San Francisco is the only city with a cop like Dirty Harry.
What are you gonna do?
Give him one.
Clint Eastwood is the enforcer.
The mayor of this pig city has been taken prisoner of war by the People's Revolutionary Strike Force.
What do you want?
You.
What are you protecting these people for? You know how many they've killed?
Sacrifices have to be made, mister.
You got the wrong number, boy. We don't deal in violence.
What do you deal in?
Waiting for all you white hunkies to blow each other up so we can move right on in.
You don't give up, do you?
Sometimes.
Not you.
Tell you what you are to me, you little man. You're just a maggot who sells dirty pictures.
Harry's got a lady partner. This is a first for him.
Now I want you very slowly to put down that weapon and then on the deck and spread your legs.
Are you kidding me?
First there was Dirty Harry, then Magnum Force, and now Eastwood is back as the Enforcer, the dirtiest Harry of them all.